Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. And today we're gonna figure out, okay, so today I went to Atlantic City and I bought these three right here, these three fidget spinners, and I wanted to make a video to test which one goes the fastest and which one you should not get. And I'm just gonna say this now, you shouldn't get these types. I mean, not just the brass. I mean, you shouldn't get the ones that are just two-sided. The reason why is because it wiggles. See? Wait, let me show you something. Wiggles right on your thumb. And sometimes, I'm just gonna say this, sometimes it just slows down. So you could get these if you want. They are pretty cool, but I wouldn't suggest them. You could put these bolts on, the extra right here. And then the one that I would say the best is in between this, the black one right there, and the emoji. I don't know the reason why I bought the emoji, okay? But it's good. The reason why is because this one could last up to 52 seconds. And if you spin it hard enough, it could go up to 120 something. So let me try it right now. And it's smooth. It's very smooth. But this one, these little metallic, it seems like a plastic. This one is a decent type. It can spin, and the bolts aren't there, so that means that it will not include having to put other bolts on. And you don't have to lose them because you already have this. So, and then the fire spinner. The fire spinner I got recently, I got from my friend. I traded it for a white one, and this one recently got wet, so I put some oil on it and made it so it got a little bit more better. I'm just going to say this, you should only get this right here, this, or this. These are the best ones, plus the bolts. Yeah, you should get. And it actually, plus this, it equals a pocket that I got. You could get, I don't think, you can only get this at Atlantic City. I'm just gonna say that. So once you go to Atlantic City, you could get it, where did I go? I do not know, but, because we recently went there. So, included, I'm gonna have to say both these right here, right here and right here are the best. So I will see you later in the next video. Bye!